coming up tonight at 11 on NBC5.
A deadly crash caused by a bull on the interstate.
My deepest prayers and condolences.
Tonight, the bull's owner learns his fate.
That's tonight at 11 on NBC5.